sorry.
Well, I was kissing Sienna in accident.
No, but I didn't mean for you to see it.
I don't get it. Now, yesterday you were telling me that you still had feelings, or asking if we had a chance.
Yeah. And you made it pretty obvious that there was no going
back.
Yeah,
I know. I'm not trying to have a go at you. I just miss you.
Yeah, I miss you too. Every single day I'm thinking about what you're up to, where you're going.
Maybe we can go for a drink one day or something.
Why? Everything you said yesterday, you were right. We're over.
I mean, as friends. I need you, Joel. I feel like you're the only one who ever got me. Who actually understands what's going on in here.
I don't know, look, I don't know if we can be friends. All right, after all that we've been through and the way that I've felt, you know, it'd be too tough for the both of us. Happy New Year, Cleo.
Are you two... Are you like a thing? Do you have feelings about her?
I can't predict the future. She's making me happy.
That's good. I made up for you. Go on. God, you should go see an open way for you.